Hey guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of Silent Hill 4 The Room. So now we're gonna go into the rabbit hole. Sewage pipe. Yeah, you got a steel pipe. Yes, weapons! Go in the rabbit hole, yes. I'm really surprised he would put his body in there. I'm not gonna lie, I don't care what this room did to me. I would sit in one spot, not do anything. Oh. No, I don't like this. Can't turn either. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Game needs to stop now. About this movie life. Getting close to the exit. Light. Getting close to the light. Feel the light. I'm outside. I'm not outside. I don't know where the heck I am. Oh my gosh. Where the heck am I? Why am I on an escalator? Bro. That's all you have to say? Really? I'll be gone. Well, he chose to go into the rabbit hole, so. Oh, yes, sweet. We're not doing this first person anymore. I'm gonna take this with me. Well, I've been pressing triangle this whole time. I've been pressing X. X. Okay, so we're on B1. I got my steel pole equipped. I'm ready to go. How do I attack with my steel pole? That's how you run. You press circle to run. Oh, I can dodge. Apparently, it's a battle mode. That's really weird. I'm not gonna lie. That's really weird. Ready to get out of here. I'm walking like a boss. Bro? I ain't playing with you. I ain't playing no games. I will smack the mess out you.
Who are you?
Oh.
What's your name?
Well, why, hello.
Henry. And you?
That music, though.
This is my dream, and you don't even know my name. It's Cynthia.
Your dream.
What?
That's right. This is just a dream. And a really terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a dream, huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it? Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit.
Well, there is none.
Say, will you help me find it? I'm kind of scared all alone.
Oh.
I'll do a special favor.
Rabbit hole it. Maybe I should have gone down the rabbit hole.
It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun.
Well, when you tell her it's not a dream, it's gonna be funny. I got a pole. Still beat the living crap out of you, but, you know, anytime I want. How do you unequip things? I don't really care, actually, you know? I'm gonna get out of here. Bye-bye.
Wait a minute. I think I'm gonna puke.
Please don't. Change your water. Oh, don't go in the bathroom. Bro, she's dead. Either that or she's a monster now. And if she is, I'm about to beat the living. Here it come, bro. Wait, why is the men's bathroom door opening?
Hello?
No. Should I hit him? Should I beat him with a stick? Save herself. She fine. Jaguar sounds? Really? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. So we're in a train station. Okay, so where's the red notebook so I can save again? Just saying. I kind of want to get out of here. Kind of want to go home. I ain't gonna lie. You need a steel pipe to defend yourself. Anybody know that? If you get lost in a world you don't know, just grab a steel pipe.
What the fuck?
Thank you. Rampage. Trusty steel pipe. I swear. These dogs be all over you. And you be alive. So them dogs should be dead. Okay, that's good. I just had to check if they respawned or anything. I don't want them to respawn. Turnstile, office. Did I not kill these guys? I didn't kill these guys. Oh, oh my god. I think he hit me. Maybe. I'm so dead. Dodge right there, guys. That was a finesse dodge. You couldn't reach. Hands. I'm terrible at this game. I don't know how. Lady? Excuse me, lady. Are you okay? Bro, where'd she go? Why not? I mean... lead me back to the room? Yes, it does! Oh, thank you. I need to save, that's why. This video is a little long. I'm making this video a little long. Okay, so we ran into
what?
A random... It's alright, bro.
Dream.
We don't care.
But it seems so real. Or could it be? Was I really inside that woman's dream? Oh, that's just stupid. What am I thinking?
It's all right. No, I'm about to get out of here, though. Oh, my life is refilling. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, my life is refilling. Like a boss. There it is, the notebook. I'm about to save up in this... yeah. Bam. Bam, return from Subway World. Is that really what it's called? Return from Subway World? It was just Subway World? Well, that's it. I'm going to end the video here, and I will see you guys in the next video. Metal Gear out.